Matisse taking it. Right side, shot up high, and Ohio strikes first. Matisse with the score, machine up 1-0. Second straight faceoff won by Eric O'Brien. Quickly down the hole and comes up with a nice bounce shot that goes in for the score. Two quick strikes on cage by Ohio. Beautiful setup pass, and Stanwyck comes up with the score. Beautiful play, and Ohio is raced out to a 4-0 lead. Good pass inside, go behind the back and in. Oh, what a play by the Cannons, Matt Poske. And they get on the board. Gus now avoids the shot, and it just trickles in for the goal. The rookie comes up with a second tally of the quarter and a 10-2 advantage now for Ohio. And the Cannons desperately needing to get on the board. Inside feed, Manning on the run, back of the net, and comes up with a score. The rookie out of UMass with a big goal here for Boston. Inside pass, beautiful setup. Poske comes up with the goal, his second, and Boston has a man-up goal, down by 5. Will Manning, wraparound shot. Rogers couldn't track it down, and Manning, the rookie, coming up with his second tally. He's got 3 points here today. There's only got 5 left to go. Ohio's gonna have to get a shot off quick. Guerrero, last second shot. That just beat the shot clock. What a goal. 2-point opportunity for Buchanan. That's a huge one for the Cannons. He went left side on the shot opportunity. Another strikeout cage. And just has his 4th goal of the game. Charlotte is watching this game as well with great intensity. Angle shot back in the cage and in. Berger with his 2nd tally of the game. And a big one coming out of that timeout for the Cannons. Low angle, unbelievable. Manny's got the hat trick and has brought new life to the Cannons here this afternoon. Holding the possession marked by Buchanan. Angle shot that goes in low, and that'll probably wrap it up on Guerrero's goal. 16-12, Ohio comes up with the victory here in Boston over the Cannons.